really negotiating successfully. Okay, and you can find business situations where people will talk and talk and talk. Unions negotiating with employers can be particularly prone to this. Lots of dialogue. Okay, so I'm Andrew, and I train and teach people on negotiation here in Europe, the Middle East, Australia and Asia. We all negotiate. We all have things we want, and people have things they want from us. And so we have to sit down and we have to negotiate. Whether you're talking about multi-billion dollar deals around the world with banks and industries, or just, you know, your personal relationships or with friends and family, we still need to negotiate and achieve a good outcome for both sides.